Today we're going to talk about future technological progress, but we are going to talk about it for a short term. This is why this talk is called 2030 scenarios. Next, please. What we want to do? We want to talk about the fact that in a few years, with current technological progress, acceleration, many familiar ways of life will change and never come back. We must be prepared for change and also to enjoy the benefits that we will receive. We have to know and take advantage of new technologies. Compounding them scope in improving our lives by simplifying and adding value. At the same time, we have to analyze by every technological improvement or introduction of new ones, which scenarios we could consider by their utilization. So we have to be very prepared to accept or not new technologies and new scenarios, and how they can change or influence our way of doing things, our lifestyle.